everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, then hi, welcome to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys have seen my previous video where I created a super glam look for Onam. So this is the second makeup tutorial for Onam as well. This is very simple and subtle, but still has that some small amount of drama going on. This one is look number 2. But before going into the tutorial, I would really appreciate if you take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit on that notification bell too, so that you won't miss any of my videos in the future. If you want to know how I achieved this look, then please continue watching. I have already moisturized my face and my lips, so let's just get on to the makeup look. For brows, I'm using this palette from Wet n Wild. This is the Ultime Brow Kit in Ash Brown. I'm going to clean up my brows using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Caramel. Now I'm going to conceal my eyelids as well. I'm using the same concealer, that is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. Now I'm setting my concealed areas with this Lakme Compact. This is in the shade Natural Shell. So to prime my face, I'm going to use this primer from Faces Canada. This is the Ultime Pro Perfecting Primer. So when you have a busy day, like any festivals or any occasions, always try to use a primer, because makeup sticks on well and it lasts for a long time when you use a primer underneath. Primer is just like a sticky base for the foundation, so don't miss out on the primer, guys. To conceal my dark circles, I'm going to use the same Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I'm using it only in the inner corner and the outer corner. Now I'm blending my concealer using this makeup sponge. For foundation today, I'm taking this Wet n Wild foundation in Desert Beige. If you don't want foundation, you can always skip on this step, but I think I need a little bit of foundation because it's an occasion anyways, so I'm just applying this foundation. This is a very natural foundation, it's lightweight and the coverage is medium to buildable. As you can see, I have taken only a little bit of foundation. I'm also dragging the sponge to my neck so that the foundation spreads on the neck as well. Sorry about the noise, guys. There's construction going on, so don't mind. Again, I'm setting my face using this Lakme Compact Powder. This one is so loved, this one is so used, that's why the name has got erased. But this one is the Radiance Compact in Natural Shell. So as this look is very simple, I'm not going to be applying any eyeshadow, but I will be applying my kajal, because most of us South Indians love kajal and we cannot step out of the house without kajal. So I'm using this kajal from Wet n Wild. This is the Cold Crayon Porlex Hues. I can't spell it out, guys. This is the Wet n Wild Cold Pencil in Baby's Got Black, I guess. I'll be giving all the details in the description box, so check that out, guys, if you want. I've decided to go a little bit thick with the kajal because we don't have anything on the face, right? So Let's just glam up with the eyes. So there's a tip for all the lovely ladies with oily waterline. If you think your kajal will smudge, then you can use a black eyeshadow to set your kajal. I don't have oily eyelids and my eyes don't water that much, so I'm not setting my kajal with a black eyeshadow. So as the face is very plain, I want to bring back color to my face. For that, I'm taking this bronzer from Sugar. This is the bronzer in Top Topper. I'm just slightly bronzing my face, nothing too crazy, nothing too heavy. I guess you can see the difference over here. There is some color going on over here. It's too bland. What's an occasion without a blush, right? So I'm taking this blush from Wet n Wild Color Icon range in the shade Mellow Wine, and I'm just applying a small bit on my cheeks, and I'm going to blend it with the bronzer. Now for highlighting my face and to give it a very good natural glow, I'm using this one from Savannah Colors. This is their Shimmer Breath. You can use this as an eyeshadow palette and also a highlighting palette. It is double purpose palette actually. And I'm not going to go overboard with the highlighter as well. I need this look to be minimal and as natural as possible, because I'm targeting all of my friends who don't like to apply heavy makeup. So now I'm going to blend everything in with the beauty sponge. I almost forgot about mascara, guys. So I'm going to apply my mascara now. I'm taking this one from Wet n Wild. This one is the XXL Lashes Mascara. I'm not going to go too overboard with the mascara as well, because in the second look we are going to be applying a little bit of eye makeup. So I don't want my lashes to come in between. Let's move on to the lips. I'm going to use this Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream. This is in the shade, I don't know, the shade got erased, but this is a very good peachy brown shade. So I'm going to complete my first makeup look with a bindi and also spritz some setting spray on top. The setting spray which I'm going to use is from Wet n Wild. This is the Photo Focus Setting Spray in Natural Finish. So this is our first look, guys. It is nothing too heavy, but it's not too simple as well. It's just the right amount for people who even don't like to wear makeup. I'm so sorry, guys. I just completed one eye without even recording it on camera. So I will do the next eye on camera, okay? For the second look, I'm just planning to go with a little bit of eyeshadow, eyeliner and false lashes. So this look will be perfect for people who want a little bit more drama on their face or on their eyes, okay? So for the eyeshadow, I'm taking this one. This is the blush, and it's the same blush which I used on my cheeks today. I don't want any crazy pigment or any crazy color on my lids. I just want my lids to be a little colored, so I preferred using a blush instead. But if you want, then you can use a good eyeshadow palette as well. The one which I will be recommending is from Hilary Roda. You guys would have seen me using this palette in my previous video. This is a very good palette and you get almost all of the colors. You get 16 colors with 5 shimmer shades. So this is a great palette and it is under 200 bucks. So grab it as soon as possible, guys. So now I'm going to do my next eye.
I hope this gets recorded. Yeah, this is recording. Okay.
I'm using my fingers because I need a little bit of color on my lids. Okay, to soften up the edges, I'm going to use the same color in a blending brush. I'm using the same highlighter palette as well. This is the Savannah Colors Shimmer Bricks. I'm taking this, what color can I take? Okay, I'll take the second shade. I'm going to highlight my brow bone as well using the same color. Okay, now let's apply eyeliner. Okay, so today I'm taking this eyeliner from Nykaa Black Magic and this is in the shade 01. Okay, I didn't want to extend my wing that much, but it got extended by mistake. My God, the sound over here, guys. It's unbearable. I'm not able to shoot my videos properly because of that. It's okay if I don't like the result in the end, then I will clean up my extra eyeliner using a concealer. Let's see. Okay, so this doesn't look bad, right? Because both of the eyes match now. I'm not going to clean the extra eyeliner. So now let's apply false lashes. The one which I prefer to use today is from Kalilas. And I'm going to use the second one. Okay, because these seem more natural than this one and this one. These are mink lashes. So it will look really flattering on the eyes. Let me just apply and I'll be right back. So that's it with our second look, guys. This one is really cute, right? It is simple, but it's dramatic as well. I love the lashes. I'm using this for the first time and I'm totally in love with it. It looks so natural. Well, not very natural, but it looks natural enough when compared to the other mink lashes which I have. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's tutorial. And do comment down, do let me know which look you would prefer to wear on Onam, whether it's look number one or it's this look, which is look number two. So if you guys enjoyed my tutorial, then don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. If you're already doing all those four, then I really thank you guys for supporting me in this journey. And if you're not subscribed yet, then do feel free to check out my channel and subscribe to my content. It's absolutely free, guys, so feel free to come and join my squad. I have a lot of tutorials lined up for you guys, so don't miss out on any of my video. Just hit on that small bell icon as well so that you will be notified whenever I upload new videos. Now let's get into today's comment shoutouts. And the shoutout goes to Hallscotch, Glam and Beauty Buzz, Carol Beauty.
Thank you so much, guys, for your comments. And if you guys want to take part in my comment shout out, then all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, hit on the notification bell, turn on the options to all, and then just comment down on this video if you're going to recreate this look or not. Or even if you're not going to recreate it, just comment down what look you would prefer. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, it's bye from Reena. Bye. Happy Onam, guys. Take care. Be safe. Bye.